Papua New Guinea continues to see and read about women being violently abused and killed in their own homes by people they know and love, and in a place where they are supposed to be free and safe. Women usually do not speak out or come forward to get help for many reasons. But the abuse is slowly surfacing because of the way in which the violence is inflicted on victims and survivors, and perhaps some help of technology. Wilma Kosi, the women's representative of the Papua New Guinea Trade Union Congress, said as the voice of workers, they called on the government to take action and put a stop to gender-based violence through the ratification of the International Community and International Labour Organization Convention 190 and Recommendation 206. She added that workers come from homes and such inhumane abuse thriving in homes does not give a good outlook of the future. She said perpetrators must be held accountable and face the full force of the law. The TUC has also called on the government for wider consultation with all stakeholders for a uniform and effective way forward to put an end to GBV.